Benji Fields was popping, popping, popping.
Dang, I ain't never see this coming, Fred.
Never.
Tell the truth, it got me sick into my stomach, Fred.
Yeah.
Dang, I just sent you out in Yonkers, Fred. Told me keep it pushing, told you I ain't stopping, Fred.
Yeah.
I had plans to get a feature when I come up and shit. And let them know the X is not the ones they fucking with.
BX.
And since you passed, I got that feeling, I'm like, fuck this shit.
Like, fuck it.
Should I give up if I can't check you off that bucket list like that? Since I won't ever get you on my plan. Won't see you in the stew or take that picture for the gram.
I won't.
Won't see you out on Fox or even see you with your fam. I figure I'll write this letter till I can see you again.
Yeah,
yeah. Cause I won't never get you on my plan. Won't see you in the stew or take that picture for the gram. Won't see you out on Fox or even see you with your fam. I figure I'll write this letter till I can see you again. Look, was on FaceTime with the bro paper, said you getting better. I went thank God for all the prayers, that was major blessings. You gon' get better, kept on saying I won't even stress. Man, I ain't feel this type of pain since Gangsta left us. Yeah, the hood was shocked, it was no face expressions. Was just a kid, but I still found my way to pay respect. Lost some legends, hard to process. First shot to an eternity was God's essence. And I'm gonna write this letter as I should, Fred. First rapper I seen make it out the hood, Fred. Was motivation, if you did it, then I could, Fred. Put the city on the back, oh, you did good, Fred. Watching you come up was just a blessing. From the corner store deli to the double XL freshman.
You did good.
I swear to God, this game lost a legend. You really was that nigga, no exception.
No exception.
Look. Watching you come up was just a blessing. From the corner store deli to the double XL freshman. I swear to God, this game lost a legend. You really was that nigga, no exception.
No exception.
Look, and it seemed like you get bigger when you dead. When you alive, they don't really see the picture, shit is sad. Now they gon' watch the vision that you left. And the whole world is posting and they listening to Fred. And your family got my prayers, that's forever. They lost you physically, but spiritually you never left. And the whole city reppin'. And before I end, I gotta say thanks. Cause not only you put on, but you a legend. BX. Love you, nigga. See you on the other side. But we still here. Prayers is here for you, baby. Got a million stories, nigga. Remember freestyles in the park. Freestyles over there on Fox. Me, you, action. I knew Gordo before Gordo. Love you, nigga.
Love you, nigga. Love you, nigga.
I just something I had to get off my chest. This is my letter to you, brother. It was hard putting this piece together. Talk to him.
I think it's all about grinding and giving your all. Try to learn from your mistakes, huddle back up, and just keep working. And just never cast. You gotta get up, you gotta go, you gotta go 100 miles an hour, you gotta keep working. That's the main thing. So I think if you keep grinding, and you put 100% in something you love, I think success only comes out of it. Even the mistakes or things that's out there that can make you better, you're gonna run into these things because you're gonna keep trying. So, grinding, I would say grind 100%.